we give you another presentation, this time from Vietnam, and they will manage to do a fashion show here, but I'd call the gentleman who will be introducing the group. Here's Mr. Long.
Good afternoon. Today, we, the Vietnamese group, are proudly introduced to you our beautiful Vietnamese costume called Áo Dài, which we either formally or informally wear in different occasions, such as work, school, parties, or weddings. Áo Dài has been a source of inspiration for artists and poets, and thus has become an institution in Vietnamese arts and literature. Our costumes are richly designed and distinguished from the culture of three regions of Vietnam, the northern, the central, and the southern. Today, the Áo Dài has become the women's choice of fashion for special occasions such as weddings, Lunar New Year's, and family ceremonies. Men also wear Áo Dài in weddings, but their Áo Dài length is shorter and looser. Now, I would introduce to you Mrs. Vietnam Florida's of 2012, 14, and 16. Miss Vietnam Florida, 2014 runner-up, Miss Hoàng An. Miss Vietnam Florida, 2012, Miss Tho An. Miss Vietnam, 2014, Miss Linh Yu. Miss Vietnam Florida, 2016, Miss Linh Yi. Now we would like to show you our colorful and sensual Áo Dài costumes of the three regions, the north, the central, and the south. Thank you.
One more time, guys. Let's give a round of applause to all our Vietnamese friends from Vietnam.